This is where I normally sit to use my computer. I can't leave my laptop out because all this stuff is up on the shelf and we use the shelf for other things. The bed is actually too close to sit here and reach and make it comfortable. Hubby's coming up with a new solution. We're about halfway there. Here's the shelf for the computer, rock maple. I love rock maple. And it's trimmed with padauk. This hinge is available commercially. You push it in, and it goes in the last little bit by itself. I'm not going to be able to show you this after this is done because there'll be something else on top and you won't be able to see it. Here is the finished product. There are two shelves down here for shoes. They roll out easily. That works really nicely. And here is where my computer goes. It fits on the shelf with the lid down, with the shelf closed. I still have all this room up here for clutter, same old clutter I had before. And the shelf comes out to where using the end of the bed as a seat is very comfortable. Slides right back in when we're done. The slides he used have a 100-pound limit. Unfortunately, the walls don't, but that's okay. They hold the shoes, and they hold the computer, and they fit into a space that really isn't much more than it was before for the shelf.